In our fire watch coverage this afternoon, we're learning new information about a vegetation fire in western Lane County. The Oregon Department of Forestry tells us the Letsom Mountain Fire is at about 50 acres. The blaze was first spotted yesterday afternoon outside of Alma. That's southwest of Veneta. ODF says it's near the area of last year's Hate Creek fire. Now, no structures are threatened by the blaze, and crews are on the ground and in the air responding in deep terrain with slash and timber to fight it. There is no word yet on what started the fire. ODF says even though the weather may be perfect and comfortable, fires can still happen. As we head into fire season, people should brush up on their fire prevention skills and be mindful of fire risks, especially while out camping. They say most fires are human caused, so the less we can reduce those, the better.